I said literally, I think the last thing I have to upgrade. Upgrade the sword. Yeah. 43,000 coins left. But I get the strange feeling I'm gonna be able to, like, granted that ghost definitely could still be an issue. Oh, yeah, that's nice. He definitely doesn't. Decision. Bang, bang. And tomorrow is Speed Potter Day. $800,000, what can I do with you? The banker's not even out here. Ah, to the game. Stop. I gotta complete more dungeons. Of course I do. I said literally, I think the last thing I have to upgrade is like the shop size. Everything else has been bought, so yay. Some of the souvenirs. I have monies to upgrade our gear. I could buy the best hat once I get whatever that stuff is. So I'm gonna need that twine stuff to upgrade. That stuff on my wish list. Wish list. I think I want the fabric chest plate. I think I wanted the iron, I think is what I'm wearing. I already got the boots favored. Hey, I don't have the sword upgrade. I guess we upgrade the sword. What about my bow? Oh, yeah, there it is. Grab my bow. I need the stuff that I just sold. Ding, ding, darn. Do I have any in my shop? I do. I think these are what these are. I'm going to get my bow upgraded. I do. So, let's add that to my wish list. Actually, take that off now, technically. And it's gonna take 500k, so it's like a million coins to get that upgraded, but be an issue, because by the time we're in the tech area, we'll be making money we'll never need, never use. My sword to do even more damage. Cool. my bow to do even more damages. Oh, I can upgrade it again even further. Secret armor. Armor's already max. I can go even further. Ooh, I'm gonna be nasty. Hey, it looks like the stuff hatched. What do you do? I mean, why not? Looks like I got my moral support companion. I should have the speed powder in my vault, so I shouldn't need to go make a special trip for him. Oh yeah, I need potions. Crap, that could have been very bad. I got 5 potions. I don't want to carry 5 more. I think I do. I do. I get the strange feeling I'm gonna be able to like one hit KO a lot of stuff in the dungeon now. Granted, that ghost definitely can still be an issue. We'll see. Oh, yeah, that's nice. Not back to swings now, that's very convenient. I wonder what this little spirit thing is going to do for me. He definitely doesn't, like, attack. Ow, I should not have went that far. Oh yeah, I can dance with these tech things, I don't have any issue. Ah, it's still shocking. Just like one more damage upgrade, and I'll be able to 3-shot those. Is collapsing. Way over there. That's fine, actually. Ow, burning. Poisoned or whatever. just waiting for the Indiana Jones thing for the boulder to come rolling out onto me. Completely avoid taking damage from a thing if I just attack from the right angle. I probably should just go kill the boss while I got the extra health. Boy, that really stinks. Don't need these anymore, so I can sell these now. Sold them. You're worth more than 5,000. You're not worth a lot. Worth a lot. Probably should make extra incentive to bring those back. You're valuable. Why do you have a green door thing? Oh, yeah, this is the boss room. Duh. I thought I was gonna end up in a really bad place. I've been everywhere. I've been everywhere. I've been everywhere. Did bring the wrong L out of this warrior. Give me my happy taunts, yes. You could break a curse. I don't know if there's a curse I would even want to break. There's like no curse that I would like, yeah, let's get rid of that one. I get one more, I can at least stack those. Going to trash. Never sold you, so I don't know how much you're worth. You're worth a lot of money. Give me an idea. that initial stabbing. Nothing. Hurt myself. Probably like a passive buff it gives me. I'm not. Let's see.
Good way. Burns!
It'd be a little thing that would not stop hitting me. Selling you. If I could just stack you. Whatever you are, you're being sold. It was where I got my money, whatever I just got rid of. Crap. I might regret that decision. He had some gloves on him, it looked like. Training gloves! Hey, there's a hidden thing. There we go. Oh yeah, it's the take everything back home box. Yep. If I die, at least everything I've found up to this point is stashed, so this thing I could live carelessly. I can now play with a little more reckless abandon. Still funny, as long as I'm willing to dance with this thing, I can kill it quickly. Curse killer. Curse killer. Room.
fish guys are watching. Another one.
Yeah, open my back. Owie! I walked into it. What was it doing? Let's get rid of that curse. I'm dumb. I could have easily stacked those two if I had just used the other one. Heck no.